So this is just outside our residential area for students. So the students live in there behind all those trees, and this is what they see every morning. And there they go. And that's just a typical day here at CQ University.